So now we will see the classification of crystalline material. There are three type of crystalline material are there. Number one, simple cubic, body centered cubic, and number three is face centered cubic. Basically, depending on the constituent particle where they are, we have classified these three division. That is number one simple, next simple cubic, next one is body centered, and the third one is face centered. So before that, we have to understand what is unit cell. Unit cell is the smallest repeating cell. So in this crystalline structure, we can assume what is unit cell. This is cubic cell. So depending on the crystalline particle where they are, we can classify in these three type. So now, where is the constituent particle? In a cubic, there are total six face are there, eight corners are there, right, and one center obviously. So in case of simple cubic, only the constituent particle are at the edges. So there are eight edges in unit cell. So eight constituent particle will be there, and this is the cross section view of this constituent particle. The constituent particle will obviously touch each other. So suppose these two constituent particle are there, so obviously these two will touch each other, and see the cross section where these two constituent particle are really touching. Next one is body centered cubic. In case of body centered cubic, one total constituent particle will be inside the crystal, and eight corner will contain eight constituent particle. So if the cross section view, this centered cell are there, and along with that eight corner will contain the eight constituent particle. So this is the cross section view of this BCC or body centered cubic structure. In the same manner, the face centered cubic, in the face centered cubic, I told you in any cubic there are six faces are there. So all the face will contain one constituent particle, along with that total eight edges are there. So eight constituent particle will be at eight edge. So this is the cross section view of FCC. Now if you find the parameter like constituent particle, total number of constituent particle, and then packing efficiency, and then the coordination number. So coming into the first one, that is constituent particle, that we can see that total eight edges are there and eight constituent particle are there, but actually how many particle are within, actually inside this unit cell. So basically if we consider one unit cell, one cubic, one constituent particle at the corner, then actually 1/8 part of that cell are inside this cell. So basically what happened? So 1/8 multiplied by 8, because 8 cells are there. So 1/8 multiplied by 8, total one constituent particle will be inside the cell. In the same manner, if going for the body centered cubic, so in case of body centered cubic, we can see that total one constituent particle inside the cell. So one, and obviously eight corner contain eight constituent particle. So 1/8 multiplied by 8 plus 2 plus 1, that is 2. So the constituent particle, total number of constituent particle will be 2 over there. In the next one, that is the face center, there are six face, and if we place a cell constituent particle at each face, only half part of that constituent particle are inside, actually inside the cell. So half multiplied by number of face, that is 6, and 8 for this 8 edges. So 1/8 multiplied by 8, that is 4. In the same way, the packing efficiency. Packing efficiency means how many how much part of this atom, how much part of this cubic cube is filled with the constituent particle, that is called packing efficiency. That is actually 52% for simple cubic. Next, for body center, that is 68, and for face center, that is 74.04%. In the same manner, the coordination number. Coordination number means one constituted particle will be surrounded by how many another constituted particle. So, if I consider say this one is actually surrounded by 1, 2, 3 and there will be next another 2 cubic, so in total 6 coordination number. In the same manner, this one is a centered one, so this is surrounded by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, total coordination number will be 8. In the same way, coordination number for FCC will be 12. 12, suppose consider this face, so 1, 2, 3, 4, this face 1, 2, 3, 4 and then opposite there will be another cubic cell. So, total there will be on 4 constituted particle again. So, there will be total 12 coordination number. So, these are the parameter like constituted particle, packing efficiency and coordination number. Next, we will see the nearest neighboring distance.